guys, so it is April 20th and it's the last day of our vacation, and it's the moment I have been waiting for my entire life, to take a boat ride throughout Miami Beach. And I'm super excited. Right now it's 5 p.m. and I'm getting me a milkshake because I'm pregnant and craving milk, of course. And we are dressed. I'm in this lime green bandeau with the big pants and some gold jewelry. And Mr. Pops, he don't want to talk to y'all, but
looking like somebody's daddy with this on.
He said he looking like somebody's daddy. My daddy. I'm joking. I'll call him daddy. Papa. Anyways. I look like somebody's mom. But yeah, I look like somebody's mom anyways with these ridiculous Miami outfits. But you guys are about to see us go get ready to get on the boat. First off, I'm trying to find a Five Below so I can get me some shoes because my feet hurt really, really bad. And I'm not trying to stand up on this boat and have an attitude. But yeah, I'm super excited for the boat ride. Definitely gotta let you guys know how this goes. Give them a good review. Hopefully it's romantic and a good time. I'll see you guys on the boat. Guys, I'm in a lot of pain right now, but on the bright side, I went to Five Below and I got these slides that literally feels like I'm walking on a cloud, and they got like that stuff in there that massages your feet as you walk. He's still himself, you know, nothing new. Yeah, I just have to go through a lot though, but it's all right. So this is somewhere I've never been before. This is called Bayside something, and it looks very lively out here. And this is where we are going before we get on Z boats. You don't even know where to go. I'm following here. You want Five Guys so bad. You go pay $12 just for some fries. It's worth it.
Yeah.
Ooh, dancing.
Yeah, that was right at the end. I was like,
I know you won't.
What you doing?
I'm trying.
That's why. You're not gonna. Bitty bitty bum bum, bitty bitty bum bum, bitty bitty bum bum. It's my kind of vibe. Why do these people look like they could be related to me? Where are we at? What is this? Look, they got our boats up there. You want to see if they can order from that bar right there? That bar right there, you probably order food. I don't know, I need to sit. You gotta figure it out. You have to figure it out.
You can't bring nothing in there. You can't bring no house
out. Okay, where are we going with
that? You can't bring no drinks and shit in there.
Then you could go and buy yourself and I'll wear out here. You're not telling me nothing. We just stayed in. Okay.
But I'm also trying to figure out where the fuck we gotta go for. Check in for this look. Whatever the fuck it's called. I can't even get my words together. You got my man.
reapply my lipstick. Being pregnant out here, I ain't doing this again. If I ever get pregnant again, I ain't doing this again. I gotta stay. I can't do this. I've been moving around too much and I am exhausted. I'm about to put the camera down. I'm super tired. He went in to get Five Guys, not me though. I'll probably eat some of those fries. Oh my gosh, I should have never done all that. I feel so weird. I like being out here though. I wish we could just stay over here. This is kind of nice because we was originally supposed to go to Puerto Rico. And I really wanted to go back to Panama to go see my family and to show, you know, my boyfriend Panama, where I come from. So we didn't want to, there's just too much going on. We wasn't trying to, you know, go out of, you know. And so we settled for Miami. And I like it. I feel like I'm still getting like that cultural experience, that Latin culture experience. He's having it too, so I guess that's pretty exciting. Ready to get on this boat, you guys. How'd you get a free burger? It's you. You're lucky. Get a good sunset. I hope Papa gets a drink. And I hope they got some music playing because I want to dance.
It's gonna pop out.
It's not gonna come out, Pop.
I'm waiting for it.
This man is really on nipple duty.
You're
I didn't tie it tight enough. You want to retie it? We could do it in that corner. Okay. All right, guys, I'll be back. He's gonna tie this shirt closer because he wants to protect my nipples. All right, here.
You all right. Nice bag, lady.
Yeah.
All right, we're gonna have another bag soon.
The baby bag.
Yeah.
Ah, the baby bag.
That baby bag gonna have to be a book bag, a raw ass book bag. But I'm not carrying no.
I'm getting a rolly bag for her.
Give me a roll. Let's design a book bag or something.
Is this our boat playing that music?
Yeah. Hello, we in where? It's recording. It's recording already?
Very deep step on the way down. Let's be careful.
Hold something, hold something. I'm going here first.
It's a bar on the water, and they're just sitting there casually. Content on the camera. I'm not really pulling out the camera.
You guys, we are back from our boat ride. My makeup face is very sweaty. But anyways, that was a very memorable time. They had the music playing. It was packed on that boat though, so I was like squeezed in and we got some pictures in. People were nice taking pictures of us. And yeah, I mean, had a nice view of the skyline. Insert photos right here. But I think it was fun. It was a fun boat ride for $20. What do you think of the boat ride, Papa? It was fun. Yeah. But if we had to compare it to like any other like time we had fun, I'll probably put it at like number three. I'll definitely do it again. If I did do another boat ride, it'll probably be like the solo ones, just me and him. Cause I'm not gonna lie, I was a little jealous watching the people on the solo. The solo ones with their friends and their family and stuff. And they were going fast. Our boat was not going fast at all, but it was fun. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, and I'm gonna go ahead and run to the pool and finish up this vacation and wake up back in Atlanta. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and follow me on Instagram at Tracy Mitchell VA. Follow me on TikTok at Tracy from VA. And I'll see you guys on the next vlog. Bye.